I loved In Living Color, I loved Mr. Show, I loved Chris Farley on Saturday Night Live, and a show called Today's Special, real weird Canadian show I liked.